Giovanna.
Could you hold the note? Yes?
What do you want me to do with Mr. McKussic's tip?
McKussic, what you normally do, divide it up among the waiters and everyone who worked the party.
It was a pretty good tip.
What are you talking about?
Well, his bill is $25.
Yes?
And his tip is $25.
There's $5,000 in there?
Sweet. Must have been a pretty good party.
Arturo, give me that envelope.
For Mac, he's down at the competition.
Thanks.
Well, it's been up inside of me for, oh, I don't know how long.
Cody!
Know why,
get away from the pier!
Holy smoke, it's you.
Yes, it is. Look, Mr. McKussic, I don't want your money. I don't want any of it.
How come?
What did you think you were paying for?
Well, I don't get it. I mean, if it's not enough.
No, it's not enough. What, did you think you could buy me?
Buy you what?
There's $5,000 in there.
Lower your voice, okay? I don't want anybody to think that there's something going down here. $5,000.
That's right.
I must have grabbed the hundreds you owe me.
What, this was a mistake?
Wrong envelope. Shalene must have the 50s. She'll be pissed. What did you think I was trying to buy for $5,000?